Here is the warhead.
No difficulty with the warhead, I trust.
I'm alive, aren't I?
Be resolved, and the thing is done. Now, here is what you must do. Head down to the reactor. Take dampening coil and warhead with you. First, insert the dampening coil. Carefully. Xiaoxin. Then, put warhead into the reactor. As you do that, I monitor power levels from the control room. Do not put warhead in first. Do that? Siwang. Death for you and me both. My beautiful Yangtze would hold together. But we did it. You are a capitalist. I know you expect payment for services. Instead, I would offer you service in exchange for your service. It is our way. Take these transponders. Each one acts as a homing signal for missile I can fire from my Yangtze. Only small, tactical ones. But you should still get as far away as possible. Throw transponder, like a grenade, to activate it. Then wait for Baozhang. Kaboom!
I wish you a safe journey.
Many thanks. I look forward to seeing my Zhongguo soon. Soon, I will set sail. You should get ashore. Farewell, American. I must admit, I have met worse capitalists.
Hey, hun. Hey.
What is it?
Hey there.
General, I think it's time to deal with the Brotherhood.
I don't see how. We don't have any way to attack them in the air.
I may have a solution to that problem. I've been talking to Sturgis about using an artillery strike against the Bridwin. The trick is, we need to target it from multiple directions, to overwhelm their defenses. Sturgis figures that if we can attack from at least 5 different directions, we have a good chance of bringing it down. Once we have enough batteries set up, we can fire them all together at the airship. They won't have time to take evasive action. With any luck, that will be the end of the Brotherhood and the Commonwealth.
Something's not right.
Hey, Curie.
We must find the men of science and institutes of learning. Surely they are out there still.
No, probably not. Hey there.
Something you need from me, Mom?
Must talk.
What's up?
It is a personal matter. About, well, my control of feelings is worse than before. And you are no help. With your teasing of poor little Curie. But it is not just you. Sometimes a simple compliment, nice hair, and I am flustered, confused. Other times, people suggest the strangest and most lurid things, and I am even more confused. Why do people do this?
You're full of life and optimism. People find that attractive.
Well, they should keep it to themselves. Oh, I must get a handle on this if I am ever to advance my experiments.
Nara, I hope you don't mind me saying I'm tickled you've chosen me to be your companion.
I hope so.
I simply must, sir. I have news.
Oh, that sounds good.
It is much better than that. I beg to become a synth for a reason. For science. To be able to make real progress in studying the medical arts. I have had a breakthrough. Using a new strain of mute fruit, I have discovered a way to greatly improve the restorative properties of steam packs. I realize this is not earth-shaking, but it means that inspiration does exist.
How did you discover that?
Mute fruit has a particular sugar compound that stimulates platelet production and can close wounds. Unfortunately, the plant, when grown in the wild, is irradiated and develops natural toxins to ward off pests. Strain 17 has been genetically bred in sterile conditions to remove both problems. The new pure sugar is already offering promise.
I know it wasn't easy, but you did it.
I find my head full of notions. Experiments. Many will fail, but maybe I will make more discoveries. And you have given me this capacity. And beyond that, so much more. The world is full of life, possibilities. You are very dear to me, my close friend. And I hope I can return the many favors you have given me.
I consider you the same.
Good. Very good. Here is a sample of my new steam pack. Now I must share it with the world.
The artillery is ready, General. The radio operator at the castle is standing by to transmit the order to fire on the Pridwin.
General, all the settlements are reporting in. We're ready to fire at the Brotherhood airship on your order.
All the artillery is locked in on the Pridwin?
Yes, ma'am. We've transmitted the coordinates. All batteries are reporting code red, meaning they're ready to fire on our signal.